Do you know how to influence your market so that they will buy from you instead of your competition? Let's talk about that. There are universal principles that, once you've mastered them, will set you apart from your competition and allow you to exercise more influence over your prospects, subscribers, and customers. We're going to talk about six of them over the next few days. Here are the principles: reciprocity, commitment and consistency, social proof, liking, and authority. The first one is the principle of reciprocity. Reciprocity requires that one person try to repay in kind what another person has provided. Now, why is this rule so powerful? It's because we are trained from childhood to abide by this rule or suffer serious social disapproval. This principle really works well in our marketing efforts online. One of the mistakes that online marketers often commit is asking the marketplace to join this or to join that, or try to extract their email address in an opt-in page without thought to the psychological exchange that needs to take place in the form of reciprocity. But what if you took the approach of giving something valuable to the marketplace before asking for something in return? A simple example of this principle in action could be in building your list. Find something of incredible value that will educate, benefit, or enhance your audience in some way. For instance, if your market is interested in improving their skills in recruiting or advertising on Facebook, create or otherwise find a training on that subject that would be of incredible value to them and give it to them for free. Once that is done, then you can ask for something in return, like their email address, which is entirely consistent with the rule of reciprocity, which compels people to respond to a favor by giving a favor. Your audience responds to your giving them free training by giving you their email address with much less psychological resistance. I'm so glad that you watched this video. If you want access to a free cheat sheet that shows you and walks you through how to get leads on Facebook, click on the link where it says free Facebook cheat sheet. Fill in the information and you can download it right away. Message me on Facebook or leave comments for me on my blog or on YouTube. You know, I really look forward to connecting with you, and if I can be of any service, just let me know. Until the next time, this is Terrence Pennington of www.penningtontips.com. Make it a great day.